Okay, so the 737 is finally, well, it's not done, but I just attached the other wing because I got the pieces yesterday. And it looks pretty nice. So it was really hard to build the other wing, and I had to take most of the other wing apart to see how I built that one. But when I was done, I was really happy with the final product. Okay, so I don't have a lot of money right now, and I'm going to order some more parts probably soon. But for now, I'm just gonna be making videos about this. So it has the same control surfaces, ailerons, flaps, elevators, stuff. Yeah, I just added some wedge slopes on there, these yellow ones. Because to make it look a little more aerodynamic, and unlike my 777, so the roof on this is way too wide. It was as wide as the floor itself, but on this one, it is going to be better. It's going to be about 4 studs long, and here it's 8, so half of it's pretty good. And I think I've been asked to say how many pieces this is. How many pieces is used in this? Well, I'm not exactly sure. I'm not about to take it apart and count, but so sorry. And you can see I have a lot of these white slopes. I'm trying to make the plane mostly white. It's gonna be hard. And I'm gonna buy a bunch of these and put them all across there. Yeah, so. It's really hard to attach the wings under there. There's just some plates going under there, and they bump into each other and fall off, but it's fine. So I'm gonna be showing you the flaps and stuff. Uh-oh, I guess I'm not. That wing just fell off. I'm gonna take it out. Yeah, we have one wing, and that wing also fell off. Now we have this mess. But the table is kind of messy over here, too. The bag. Oh, and by the way, if you're looking for pieces like I got for the wing, just go to eBay. The seller is TCM Bricks, so I'll get you a lot of these. And then down here, I have the biggest mess of all. I cleaned up most of it, but still need to work on that. Yeah, and here's a knife for getting the pieces out. If your bricks up there does not work, a knife will work. Be careful. Yeah, that's pretty much all in this update. Thanks for watching. Bye.